possession. Rebound on the front. Sterling shoots. He scores! Off the back rack.
You know, I knew I would had been in Europe for 3 years. I wanted to come back to the States. I wanted to, you know, be closer to family, my wife's family. And I thought, where do I want to be? What do I want to do? Do I still want to play? And for me, I still feel like I have something to contribute. And, you know, I don't want to give up this game until I really have to or I feel like I should. And so for me, it was an easy choice. I wanted to come play for the best organization. And, you know, I spent 5 years here. I know the way the organization's run. I know the staff and everybody from the owner down. And it was just a perfect fit for me to come back here and obviously help the team from as many aspects as they need. Hopefully on ice, you know, my role is the same it's been my whole career. You know, I've been a guy who's, you know, a goal scorer and, you know, helping the team in any way I can. Obviously older and, you know, this is going into my 11th season, but, you know, I still feel like I can play. I can contribute to the team offensively. I feel like my game's rounded out more. And on top of that, you know, being in a leadership role, helping these young kids along. I mean, this game, I was lucky enough when I came up that I had great veterans and guys who taught me the game, and not just on the ice, but off the ice, and what it's like to be a pro and how to take care of yourself. And so I want to impart that knowledge I have onto these young kids and help them continue to grow, because, you know, I don't care if you were a first round draft pick or undrafted, you have a chance to make the NHL. All these kids have that opportunity. It's about getting the right time, the right opportunity, and making the most of it.
Off the faceoff, it comes back to the point, and the Wolves break it up. Brett Sterling has a breakaway to get the Wolves a lead. He scores!
The Wolves fan base is amazing, I gotta tell you. I mean, even in the 3 years I've been in Europe, you know, I still hear from Wolves fans every once in a while. I know that people have followed my career, and, you know, I was lucky enough to win 2 championships in Austria, and I got congratulations from several Wolves fans over that time. And it's just, it's nice to know that, you know, whether you're a part of the organization or not, you're always a part of this family, and this organization is a family, and the fan base is a part of that. And that's what I love about it. You know, there's so much history here, and there's so much camaraderie and togetherness, and that's a great thing. And myself being a part of the Chicago area and basically being a transplant and living here now for 10 years, I feel like this is my home. And, you know, when family's around and when you're with family, life's always easier, and so that's a great thing to have.
Here's a chance for Sterling. It's gone! 4 overtime games in a row! Brett Sterling has won it! 3-2 Wolves!